بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يا أيها النبي اتق الله ولا تطع الكافرين والمنافقين إن الله كان عليما حكيما
O Prophet, fear Allah and do not obey the disbelievers and the hypocrites. Indeed, Allah is ever-knowing and wise.
وَاتَّبِعْ مَا يُوحَى إِلَيْكَ مِنْ رَبِّكَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرًا
And follow that which is revealed to you from your Lord. Indeed, Allah is ever with what you do, acquainted.
وَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ وَكِيلًا
And rely upon Allah, and sufficient is Allah as disposer of affairs.
مَا جَعَلَ اللَّهُ لِرَجُلٍ مِّن قَلْبَيْنِ فِي جَوْفِهِ وَمَا جَعَلَ أَزْوَاجَكُمُ اللَّائِي تُظَاهِرُونَ مِنْهُنَّ أُمَّهَاتِكُمْ وَمَا جَعَلَ أَدْعِيَاءَكُمْ أَبْنَاءَكُمْ ذَلِكُمْ قَوْلُكُمْ بِأَفْوَاهِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَقُولُ الْحَقَّ وَهُوَ يَهْدِي السَّبِيلِ
Allah has not made for a man two hearts in his interior, and he has not made your wives, whom you declare unlawful, your mothers, and he has not made your adopted sons your true sons. That is merely your saying by your mouths, but Allah says the truth, and he guides to the right way.
ادعوهم لآبائهم هو أقسط عند الله فإن لم تعلموا آباءهم فإخوانكم في الدين ومواليكم وليس عليكم جناح فيما أخطأتم به ولكن ما تعمدت قلوبكم وكان الله غفورا رحيما
Call them by the names of their fathers. It is more just in the sight of Allah. But if you do not know their fathers, then they are still your brothers in religion and those entrusted to you. And there is no blame upon you for that in which you have erred. But only for what your hearts intended. And ever is Allah forgiving and merciful.
النبي أولى بالمؤمنين من أنفسهم وأزواجه أمهاتهم وأولو الأرحام بعضهم أولى ببعض في كتاب الله من المؤمنين والمهاجرين إلا أن تفعلوا إلى أوليائكم معروفا كان ذلك في الكتاب مسطورا
The Prophet is more worthy of the believers than themselves, and his wives are in the position of their mothers. And those of blood relationship are more entitled to inheritance in the decree of Allah than the other believers and the immigrants, except that you may do to your close associates a kindness through bequest. That was in the book inscribed.
وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ مِيثَاقَهُمْ وَمِنْكَ وَمِنْ نُوحٍ وَإِبْرَاهِيمَ وَمُوسَى وَعِيسَى بْنِ مَرْيَمَ وَأَخَذْنَا مِنْهُمْ مِيثَاقًا غَلِيظًا
And mention, O Muhammad, when we took from the prophets their covenant, and from you, and from Noah and Abraham and Moses and Jesus, the son of Mary. And we took from them a solemn covenant.
لِيَسْأَلَ الصَّادِقِينَ عَنْ صِدْقِهِمْ وَأَعَدَّ لِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
That he may question the truthful about their truth, and he has prepared for the disbelievers a painful punishment.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ جَاءَتْكُمْ جُنُودٌ فَأَرْسَلْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ رِيحًا وَجُنُودًا لَمْ تَرَوْهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرًا.
O you who have believed, remember the favor of Allah upon you when armies came to attack you, and we sent upon them a wind and armies of angels you did not see. And ever is Allah of what you do seeing.
إِذْ جَاءُوكُمْ مِنْ فَوْقِكُمْ وَمِنْ أَسْفَلَ مِنْكُمْ وَإِذْ زَاغَتِ الْأَبْصَارُ وَبَلَغَتِ الْقُلُوبُ الْحَنَاجِرِ وَتَظُنُّونَ بِاللَّهِ الظُّنُونَا.
Remember when they came at you from above you and from below you, and when eyes shifted in fear and hearts reached the throats, and you assumed about Allah various assumptions.
هُنَالِكَ ابْتُلِيَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ وَزُلْزِلُوا زِلْزَالًا شَدِيدًا.
There the believers were tested and shaken with a severe shaking.
وَإِذْ يَقُولُ الْمُنَافِقُونَ وَالَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ مَا وَعَدَنَا اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ إِلَّا غُرُورًا.
And remember when the hypocrites and those in whose hearts is disease said, Allah and His Messenger did not promise us except delusion.
وَإِذْ قَالَتْ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْهُمْ يَا أَهْلَ يَثْرِبَ لَا مُقَامَ لَكُمْ فَارْجِعُوا وَيَسْتَأْذِنُ فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمُ النَّبِيَّ يَقُولُونَ إِنَّ بُيُوتَنَا عَوْرَةٌ وَمَا هِيَ بِعَوْرَةٍ إِنْ يُرِيدُونَ إِلَّا فِرَارًا.
And when a faction of them said, O people of Yathrib, there is no stability for you here, so return home. And a party of them asked permission of the Prophet, saying, Indeed, our houses are unprotected, while they were not exposed. They did not intend except to flee.
وَلَوْ دُخِلَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ أَقْطَارِهَا ثُمَّ سُئِلُوا الْفِتْنَةَ لَآتَوْهَا وَمَا تَلَبَّثُوا بِهَا إِلَّا يَسِيرًا.
And if they had been entered upon from all its surrounding regions, and fitna had been demanded of them, they would have done it and not hesitated over it, except briefly.
وَلَقَدْ كَانُوا عَاهَدُوا اللَّهَ مِنْ قَبْلُ لَا يُوَلُّونَ الْأَدْبَارِ وَكَانَ عَهْدُ اللَّهِ مَسْئُولًا.
And they had already promised Allah before not to turn their backs flee. And ever is the promise to Allah that about which one will be questioned.
قُلْ لَنْ يَنْفَعَكُمُ الْفِرَارُ إِنْ فَرَرْتُمْ مِنَ الْمَوْتِ أَوِ الْقَتْلِ وَإِذَا لَا تُمَتَّعُونَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
Say, O Muhammad, never will fleeing benefit you if you should flee from death or killing. And then if you did, you would not be given enjoyment of life except for a little.
قُلْ مَنْ ذَا الَّذِي يَعْصِمُكُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ إِنْ أَرَادَ بِكُمْ سُوءًا أَوْ أَرَادَ بِكُمْ رَحْمَةً وَلَا يَجِدُونَ لَهُمْ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
Say, who is it that can protect you from Allah if He intends for you an ill or intends for you a mercy? And they will not find for themselves besides Allah any protector or any helper.
قَدْ يَعْلَمُ اللَّهُ الْمُعَوِّقِينَ مِنْكُمْ وَالْقَائِلِينَ لِإِخْوَانِهِمْ هَلُمَّ إِلَيْنَا وَلَا يَأْتُونَ الْبَأْسَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
Already Allah knows the hinderers among you and those hypocrites who say to their brothers, come to us and do not go to battle except for a few.
أشحة عليكم فإذا جاء الخوف رأيتهم ينظرون إليك تدور أعينهم كالذي يغشى عليه من الموت فإذا ذهب الخوف سلقوكم بألسنة حداد أشحة على الخير أولئك لم يؤمنوا فأحبط الله أعمالهم وكان ذلك على الله يسيرا.
Indisposed toward you. And when fear comes, you see them looking at you, their eyes revolving like one being overcome by death. But when fear departs, they lash you with sharp tongues, indisposed toward any good. Those have not believed, so Allah has rendered their deeds worthless, and ever is that for Allah easy.
يحسبون الأحزاب لم يذهبوا وإن يأتي الأحزاب يودوا لو أنهم بادون في الأعراب يسألون عن أنبائكم وَلَوْ كَانُوا فِيكُمْ مَا قَاتَلُوا إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
They think the companies have not yet withdrawn, and if the companies should come again, they would wish they were in the desert among the Bedouins, inquiring from afar about your news. And if they should be among you, they would not fight except for a little.
لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ لِمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُو اللَّهَ وَالْيَوْمَ الْآخِرَ وَذَكَرَ اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا.
There has certainly been for you in the Messenger of Allah an excellent pattern for anyone whose hope is in Allah and the last day, and who remembers Allah often.
ولما رأى المؤمنون الأحزاب قالوا هذا ما وعدنا الله ورسوله وصدق الله ورسوله وما زادهم إلا إيمانا وتسليما.
And when the believers saw the companies, they said, this is what Allah and His Messenger had promised us. And Allah and His Messenger spoke the truth, and it increased them only in faith and acceptance.
من المؤمنين رجال صدقوا ما عاهدوا الله عليه فمنهم من قضى نحبه ومنهم من ينتظر وما بدلوا تبديلا.
Among the believers are men true to what they promised Allah. Among them is he who has fulfilled his vow to the death, and among them is he who awaits his chance. And they did not alter the terms of their commitment by any alteration.
لِيَجْزِيَ اللَّهُ الصَّادِقِينَ بِصِدْقِهِمْ وَيُعَذِّبَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ إِنْ شَاءَ أَوْ يَتُوبَ عَلَيْهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ غَفُورًا رَّحِيمًا.
That Allah may reward the truthful for their truth, and punish the hypocrites if He wills, or accept their repentance. Indeed, Allah is ever forgiving and merciful.
وَرَدَّ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِغَيْظِهِمْ لَمْ يَنَالُوا خَيْرًا وَكَفَى اللَّهُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ الْقِتَالِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ قَوِيًّا عَزِيزًا.
And Allah repelled those who disbelieved in their rage, not having obtained any good. And sufficient was Allah for the believers in battle, and ever is Allah powerful and exalted in might.
وَأَنزَلَ الَّذِينَ ظَاهَرُوهُم مِّنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ مِنْ صَيَاصِيهِمْ وَقَذَفَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ الرُّعْبَ فَرِيقًا تَقْتُلُونَ وَتَأْسِرُونَ فَرِيقًا.
And he brought down those who supported them among the people of the scripture from their fortresses and cast terror into their hearts, so that a party you killed and you took captive a party.
وَأَوْرَثَكُمْ أَرْضَهُمْ وَدِيَارَهُمْ وَأَمْوَالَهُمْ وَأَرْضًا لَمْ تَطَؤُوهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرًا.
And he caused you to inherit their land and their homes and their properties and a land which you have not trodden. And ever is Allah over all things competent.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ قُلْ لِأَزْوَاجِكَ إِن كُنْتُنَّ تُرِدْنَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا وَزِينَتَهَا فَتَعَالَيْنَ أُمَتِّعْكُنَّ وَأُسَرِّحْكُنَّ سَرَاحًا جَمِيلًا.
O Prophet, say to your wives, if you should desire the worldly life and its adornment, then come, I will provide for you and give you a gracious release.
وَإِن كُنْتُنَّ تُرِدْنَ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَالدَّارَ الْآخِرَةَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ أَعَدَّ لِلْمُحْسِنَاتِ مِنْكُنَّ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
But if you should desire Allah and His Messenger and the home of the hereafter, then indeed Allah has prepared for the doers of good among you a great reward.
Ya nisaa an-nabiyyi man ya'ti minkunna bifahishatin mubayyinatin yudha'af laha al-'adhabu dhi'fayn. وَكَانَ ذَٰلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ يَسِيرًا.
O wives of the Prophet, whoever of you should commit a clear immorality, for her the punishment would be doubled twofold, and ever is that, for Allah, easy.
وَمَنْ يَقْنُتْ مِنْكُنَّ لِلَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتَعْمَلْ صَالِحًا نُؤْتِهَا أَجْرَهَا مَرَّتَيْنِ وَأَعْتَدْنَا لَهَا رِزْقًا كَرِيمًا.
And whoever of you devoutly obeys Allah and His Messenger and does righteousness, we will give her her reward twice, and we have prepared for her a noble provision.
يَا نِسَاءَ النَّبِيِّ لَسْتُنَّ كَأَحَدٍ مِّنَ النِّسَاءِ إِنِ اتَّقَيْتُنَّ فَلَا تَخْضَعْنَ بِالْقَوْلِ فَيَطْمَعَ الَّذِي فِي قَلْبِهِ مَرَضٌ وَقُلْنَ قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا.
O wives of the Prophet, you are not like anyone among women. If you fear Allah, then do not be soft in speech to men, lest he in whose heart is disease should covet, but speak with appropriate speech.
وَقَرْنَ فِي بُيُوتِكُنَّ وَلَا تَبَرَّجْنَ تَبَرُّ زَوْجَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ الْأُولَى وَأَقِمْنَا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتِينَا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَطِعْنَا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرجس أهل البيت ويطهركم تطهيرا.
And abide in your houses, and do not display yourselves as was the display of the former times of ignorance. And establish prayer, and give zakah, and obey Allah and His Messenger. Allah intends only to remove from you the impurity of sin, O people of the Prophet's household, and to purify you with extensive purification.
وَاذْكُرْنَ مَا يُتْلَى فِي بُيُوتِكُنَّ مِنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَالْحِكْمَةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ لَطِيفًا خَبِيرًا.
And remember what is recited in your houses of the verses of Allah and wisdom. Indeed, Allah is ever subtle and acquainted with all things.
إِنَّ الْمُسْلِمِينَ وَالْمُسْلِمَاتِ وَالْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ وَالْقَانِتِينَ وَالْقَانِتَاتِ وَالصَّادِقِينَ والصادقين والصادقات والصابرين والصابرات والخاشعين والخاشعات والمتصدقين والمتصدقات والصائمين والصائمات والحافظين فروجهم والحافظات والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات أعد الله لهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
Indeed, the Muslim men and Muslim women, the believing men and believing women, the obedient men and obedient women, the truthful men and truthful women, the patient men and patient women, the humble men and humble women, the charitable men and charitable women, the fasting men and fasting women, the men who guard their private parts and the women who do so, and the men who remember Allah often and the women who do so. For them Allah has prepared forgiveness and a great reward.
وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ وَلَا مُؤْمِنَةٍ إِذَا قَضَى اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَمْرًا أَن يَكُونَ لَهُمُ الْخِيَرَةُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِمْ وَمَن يَعْصِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ ضَلَالًا مُبِينًا.
It is not for a believing man or a believing woman, when Allah and His Messenger have decided a matter, that they should thereafter have any choice about their affair. And whoever disobeys Allah and His Messenger has certainly strayed into clear error.
وَإِذْ تَقُولُ لِلَّذِي أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَأَنْعَمْتَ عَلَيْهِ أَمْسِكْ عَلَيْكَ زَوْجَكَ وَاتَّقِ اللَّهِ وَتُخْفِي فِي نَفْسِكَ مَا اللَّهُ مُبْدِيهِ وَتَخْشَى النَّاسَ وَاللَّهُ أَحَقُّ أَن تَخْشَاهُ فَلَمَّا قَضَى زَيْدٌ مِّنْهَا وَطَرًا زَوَّجْنَاكَهَا لِكَيْ لَا يَكُونَ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ حَرَجٌ لِكَيْ لَا يَكُونَ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ حَرَجٌ فِي أَزْوَاجِ أَدْعِيَائِهِمْ إِذَا قَضَوْا مِنْهُنَّ وَطَرًا وَكَانَ أَمْرُ اللَّهِ مَفْعُولًا.
And remember, O Muhammad, when you said to the one on whom Allah bestowed favor and you bestowed favor, keep your wife and fear Allah, while you concealed within yourself that which Allah is to disclose. And you feared the people, while Allah has more right that you fear Him. So when Zayd had no longer any need for her, we married her to you in order that there not be upon the believers any discomfort concerning the wives of their adopted sons when they no longer have need of them. And ever is the command of Allah accomplished.
ما كان على النبي من حرج فيما فرض الله له سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل وكان أمر الله قدرا مقدورا.
There is not to be upon the Prophet any discomfort concerning that which Allah has imposed upon him. This is the established way of Allah with those prophets who have passed on before, and ever is the command of Allah a destiny decreed.
الَّذِينَ يُبَلِّغُونَ رِسَالَاتِ اللَّهِ وَيَخْشَوْنَهُ وَلَا يَخْشَوْنَ أَحَدًا إِلَّا اللَّهِ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ حَسِيبًا.
Allah praises those who convey the messages of Allah and fear Him and do not fear anyone but Allah. And sufficient is Allah as accountant.
مَا كَانَ مُحَمَّدٌ أَبَا أَحَدٍ مِّن رِّجَالِكُمْ وَلَكِنْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ وَخَاتَمَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمًا.
Muhammad is not the father of any one of your men, but he is the messenger of Allah and last of the prophets, and ever is Allah of all things knowing.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ ذِكْرًا كَثِيرًا.
O you who have believed, remember Allah with much remembrance.
وَسَبِّحُوهُ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا.
And exalt Him morning and afternoon.
هُوَ الَّذِي يُصَلِّي عَلَيْكُمْ وَمَلَائِكَتُهُ لِيُخْرِجَكُمْ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ وَكَانَ بِالْمُؤْمِنِينَ رَحِيمًا.
It is He who confers blessing upon you, and His angels ask Him to do so, that He may bring you out from darknesses into the light. And ever is He, to the believers, merciful.
تحيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وأعد لهم أجرا كريما.
Their greeting the day they meet Him will be peace, and He has prepared for them a noble reward.
يا أيها النبي إنا أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا.
O Prophet, indeed we have sent you as a witness and a bringer of good tidings and a warner.
وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا.
And one who invites to Allah by His permission and an illuminating lamp.
وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ بِأَنَّ لَهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ فَضْلًا كَبِيرًا.
And give good tidings to the believers that they will have from Allah great bounty.
وَلَا تُطِعِ الْكَافِرِينَ وَالْمُنَافِقِينَ وَدَعْ أَذَاهُمْ وَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ وَكِيلًا.
And do not obey the disbelievers and the hypocrites, but do not harm them, and rely upon Allah. And sufficient is Allah as disposer of affairs.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نكحتم المؤمنات ثم طلقتموهن من قبل أن تمسوهن فما لكم عليهن من عدة تعتدونها فمتعوهن وسرحوهن سراحا جميلا.
O you who have believed, when you marry believing women and then divorce them before you have touched them, then there is not for you any waiting period to count concerning them. So provide for them and give them a gracious release.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ إِنَّا أَحْلَلْنَا لَكَ أَزْوَاجَكَ اللَّاتِي آتَيْتَ أُجُورَهُنَّ وَمَا مَلَكَتْ يَمِينُكَ مما أفاء الله عليك وبنات عمك وبنات عماتك وبنات خالك وبنات خالاتك اللاتي هاجرن معك وامرأة مؤمنة إن وهبت نفسها للنبي إن أراد النبي أن يستنكحها خالصة لك من دون المؤمنين قد علمنا ما فرضنا عليهم في أزواجهم وما ملكت أيمانهم لكي لا يكون عليك حرج وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَّحِيمًا.
O Prophet, indeed we have made lawful to you your wives to whom you have given their due compensation, and those your right hand possesses from what Allah has returned to you of captives, and the daughters of your paternal uncles, and the daughters of your paternal aunts, and the daughters of your maternal uncles, and the daughters of your maternal aunts who emigrated with you, and a believing woman, if she gives herself to the Prophet, and if the Prophet wishes to marry her. This is only for you, excluding the other believers. We certainly know what we have made obligatory upon them concerning their wives and those their right hands possess. But this is for you, in order that there will be upon you no discomfort. And ever is Allah forgiving and merciful.
تشاء منهن وتؤوي إليك من تشاء ومن ابتغيت ممن عزلت فلا جناح عليك ذلك أدنى أن تقر أعينهن ولا يحزن ويرضين بما آتيتهن كلهن والله يعلم ما في قلوبكم وكان الله عليما حليما.
You, O Muhammad, may put aside whom you will of them, or take to yourself whom you will. And any that you desire of those wives from whom you had temporarily separated, there is no blame upon you in returning her. That is more suitable, that they should be content and not grieve, and that they should be satisfied with what you have given them, all of them. And Allah knows what is in your hearts, and ever is Allah knowing and forbearing.
لا يحل لك النساء من بعد ولا أن تبدل بهن من أزواج ولو أعجبك حسنهن إلا ما ملكت يمينك وكان الله على كل شيء رقيبا.
Not lawful to you, O Muhammad, are any additional women after this, nor is it for you to exchange them for other wives, even if their beauty were to please you, except what your right hand possesses. And ever is Allah over all things an observer.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تدخلوا بيوت النبي إلا أن يؤذن لكم إلى طعام غير ناظرين إناه ولكن إذا دعيتم فادخلوا فإذا طعمتم فانتشروا ولا مستأنسين لحديث إن ذلكم كان يؤذي النبي فيستحيي منكم والله لا يستحيي من الحق وَإِذَا سَأَلْتُمُوهُنَّ مَتَاعًا فَاسْأَلُوهُنَّ مِنْ وَرَاءِ حِجَابٍ ذَلِكُمْ أَطْهَرُ لِقُلُوبِكُمْ وَقُلُوبِهِنَّ وَمَا كَانَ لَكُمْ أَنْ تؤذوا رسول الله ولا أن تنكحوا أزواجه من بعده أبدا إن ذلكم كان عند الله عظيما.
O you who have believed, do not enter the houses of the Prophet except when you are permitted for a meal, without awaiting its readiness. But when you are invited, then enter. And when you have eaten, disperse without seeking to remain for conversation. Indeed, that behavior was troubling the Prophet, and he is shy of dismissing you. But Allah is not shy of the truth. And when you ask his wives for something, ask them from behind a partition. That is purer for your hearts and their hearts. And it is not conceivable or lawful for you to harm the Messenger of Allah or to marry his wives after him, ever. Indeed, that would be in the sight of Allah an enormity.
إن تبدوا شيئا أو تخفوه فإن الله كان بكل شيء عليما.
Whether you reveal a thing or conceal it, indeed, Allah is ever of all things knowing.
لا جناح عليهن في آبائهن ولا أبنائهن ولا إخوانهن ولا إخوانهن ولا أبناء إخوانهن ولا أبناء أخواتهن ولا نسائهن ولا نسائهن ولا ما ملكت أيمانهن وَاتَّقِينَ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدًا.
There is no blame upon women concerning their fathers or their sons or their brothers or their brothers' sons or their sisters' sons or their women or those their right hands possess. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is ever over all things witness.
إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما.
Indeed, Allah confers blessing upon the Prophet, and his angels ask him to do so. O you who have believed, ask Allah to confer blessing upon him, and ask Allah to grant him peace.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُؤْذُونَ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَعَنَهُمُ اللَّهُ لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا.
Indeed, those who abuse Allah and His Messenger, Allah has cursed them in this world and the hereafter, and prepared for them a humiliating punishment.
والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا.
And those who harm believing men and believing women for something other than what they have earned have certainly borne upon themselves a slander and manifest sin.
يا أيها النبي قل لأزواجك وبناتك ونساء المؤمنين يدنين عليهن من جلابيبهن ذلك أدنى أن يعرفن فلا يؤذين وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
O Prophet, tell your wives and your daughters and the women of the believers to bring down over themselves part of their outer garments. That is more suitable that they will be known and not be abused. And ever is Allah forgiving and merciful.
لَئِن لَّمْ يَنْتَهِ الْمُنَافِقُونَ وَالَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِم مَّرَضٌ والمرجفون في المدينة لنغرينك بهم ثم لا يجاورونك فيها إلا قليلا.
If the hypocrites and those in whose hearts is disease and those who spread rumors in Al-Madinah do not cease, we will surely incite you against them. Then they will not remain your neighbors therein, except for a little.
Mal'oonin. Aynama thuqifu ukhidhu wa qutilu taqtila.
Accursed wherever they are found, being seized and massacred completely.
سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ فِي الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِن قَبْلُ وَلَن تَجِدَ لِسُنَّةِ اللَّهِ تَبْدِيلًا.
This is the established way of Allah with those who passed on before, and you will not find in the way of Allah any change.
يَسْأَلُكَ النَّاسُ عَنِ السَّاعَةِ قُلْ إِنَّمَا عِلْمُهَا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَمَا يُدْرِيكَ لَعَلَّ السَّاعَةَ تَكُونُ قَرِيبًا.
People ask you concerning the hour. Say, knowledge of it is only with Allah. And what may make you perceive? Perhaps the hour is near.
إن الله لعن الكافرين وأعد لهم سعيرا.
Indeed, Allah has cursed the disbelievers and prepared for them a blaze.
خالدين فيها أبدا لا يجدون وليا ولا نصيرا.
Abiding therein forever, they will not find a protector or a helper.
يَوْمَ تُقَلَّبُ وُجُوهُهُمْ فِي النَّارِ يَقُولُونَ يَا لَيْتَنَا أَطَعْنَا اللَّهَ وَأَطَعْنَا الرَّسُولَ.
The day their faces will be turned about in the fire, they will say, how we wish we had obeyed Allah and obeyed the Messenger.
وَقَالُوا رَبَّنَا إِنَّا أَطَعْنَا سَادَتَنَا وَكُبَرَاءَنَا فَأَضَلُّونَا السَّبِيلَا.
And they will say, our Lord, indeed we obeyed our masters and our dignitaries, and they led us astray from the right way.
رَبَّنَا آتِهِمْ ضِعْفَيْنِ مِنَ الْعَذَابِ وَالْعَنْهُمْ لَعْنًا كَبِيرًا.
Our Lord, give them double the punishment and curse them with a great curse.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ آذَوْا مُوسَى فَبَرَّأَهُ اللَّهُ مِمَّا قَالُوا وَكَانَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَجِيهًا.
O you who have believed, be not like those who abused Moses. Then Allah cleared him of what they said, and he, in the sight of Allah, was distinguished.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا.
O you who have believed, fear Allah and speak words of appropriate justice.
يُصْلِحْ لَكُمْ أَعْمَالَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ فَازَ فَوْزًا عَظِيمًا.
He will then amend for you your deeds and forgive you your sins. And whoever obeys Allah and His Messenger has certainly attained a great attainment.
إِنَّا عَرَضْنَا الْأَمَانَةَ عَلَى السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَالْجِبَالِ فَأَبَيْنَ أَنْ يَحْمِلْنَهَا وَأَشْفَقْنَ مِنْهَا وَحَمَلَهَا الْإِنسَانِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ ظَلُومًا جَهُولًا.
Indeed, we offered the trust to the heavens and the earth and the mountains, and they declined to bear it and feared it. But man undertook to bear it. Indeed, he was unjust and ignorant.
لِيُعَذِّبَ اللَّهُ الْمُنَافِقِينَ وَالْمُنَافِقَاتِ وَالْمُشْرِكِينَ وَالْمُشْرِكَاتِ وَيَتُوبَ اللَّهُ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَّحِيمًا.